sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the Lone Star State and the Alamo City of San Antonio, Texas. Just ahead, we'll decide the second entrant to next week's NFC title game, and we've got a great one in store, as it'll be the Black Knights of Brooklyn taking on the Armadillos of San Antonio. The fourth and final ticket to the conference championship round. We'll know soon enough as we are underway here on a January afternoon. Hill is going to take it out of the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. Timeout here called by the defense. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Three tight ends in the ball game here on first and 10. They'll start this drive out on the ground. And he'll get this just across the 25-yard line.
Give credit to the defense for stringing that play out. And they gave up no cutback angle. You know he was trying to dart through. No place for him to go. A nice job there, only giving up a 3-yard gain.
Now an option play on second down.
He's not gonna throw the ball, bro. I'm already knowing. It play out, bro. He know he put that ball in the air. That'd be as good as Pete.
Set up with an early first and goal. Scoring first, so critical in the postseason. They've got it here first and goal. He'll keep it himself.
Yeah, you got to be fucking kidding me, bro. That was the most clown shit I've ever seen, bro. Look at my fucking cornerback, bro. Why did you stop? Just make the tackle.
Tougher the further you go along. So if you can get something established up front, it's going to give you a great chance to move on.
Mustang 19. 19 tight. 19 tight. Ready. Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it. Oh, this one incomplete. The pressure got to him as he released it. And it's second down.
No sense risking anything there on first down.
Even said she thought she was dancing on the dig at the field. So just put that in a spot where the only people could make a play on it
are the trainers and the coaches. The hell we know where they go deep.
You gotta be run out that bitch. You know, demon. My quarterback just threw the ball and hit the fucking offensive lineman in the back, bro. Nigga ain't did that all season. Nigga just hit the offensive lineman in the back. Oh, Ken, you ready to see the boy put on a display? You ain't seen my boy since he was bad. You ain't seen my boy since he was ass. Hey, he know I'm gonna throw the ball. That way he keep backing up his DBs. This nigga right here in my division, bro. I already done played him 2 times this season and beat him by 20 plus both times, bro. 6.
Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7.
Yeah, they already got another one started. I got Commanders in the other one. Lupo in the other one. He got the Raiders in that bit. Jay got the Ravens. Terrence got the Cowboys. Jay. Yeah. I'm telling you, bro. He ain't really finna put that ball in the air too much, bro. He gonna try to run the ball in me, bro. I'm telling you, bro. I already played him two times this season. He has to play me two times every season. We're in the same division, bro. He's not finna throw the ball, bro. Or he gonna throw that bitch like that to the running back every time. He ain't gonna throw the bitch down the field, bro. I think the last two times we played each other, I probably had about 8 picks in both games. About 8 apiece. Yeah, his running back, what's him call it? Yeah, I can't call no timeouts for you, my boy. Nah, not this time. I was doing it for you in the regular season. I ain't doing it for you this time. It's playoff time, my boy. Can't help you. Nah, I'm just talking in general. Like, his shit be tripping. And, like, it just made him get in point formation. And I call a timeout for him. I can't call no timeouts for you this time, my boy. We in the playoffs. Yeah, I ain't got shit to do with me. You got to get that fixed. Yeah, you got to get that fixed. I ain't calling no timeouts for you this time. Hell no. No, sir. Ain't no way. You got to earn this motherfucker, boy. I blitzed my linebacker. If they hope to continue to move on in these playoffs. On first down, Swan. I could have somebody right there in that zone, bro. I blitzed my linebacker. On a first down run, pick up 5 yards, bring up second and five. The defensive line, though, they've got to figure out a way to out leverage the guys up front because they what are you doing? Go sit down. He out here running all type of dumbass formations, bro. I don't know. Probably somebody ass, bro. The nigga I lost to, he lost. I know for a fact he ain't win. He wasn't supposed to win that game. Well, the quarters are on 7 minutes, and I've had one possession the entire first quarter, bro.
Second quarter now, it's Brooklyn in possession, as they've got it with a second and three forthcoming.
What you gonna do? You know I'm going to go get six. What you gonna do? I'm going to go get six. Okay, bet. You going. Let's do it then.
Thank you.
Ooh, he activated. He activated.
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Lamb will go in motion. And they'll get it forward to him on the touch pass. Oh, what a move. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. 23 yards on the play. And just a simple tap pass, but it pays off in a big way.
And sometimes the simple stuff causes the most problems for a defense because there's a breakdown in communication there. When that receiver goes behind the line of scrimmage,
oh, I just took a shot right now.
Someone either has to go with him or he has to be passed off to another defender. Somehow they didn't get that communicated well and it turned into a nice play.
5 yards on the carry, good pickup on first down.
You know what really fires up offensive linemen?
Stay here. Stay here.
Second and five. Quick throw here, that's complete. Over 70 yards receiving now for him in his first half alone, as he's got a first down on that last catch.
I can't let you come down and play that right there like that now. Can't allow that. Oh, I should have let his ass have it.
Into a double team and it's intercepted.
I missed the fucking circle down the sideline, man. He wasn't supposed to throw that bitch back to the middle of the field. He was supposed to lead his ass up the sideline when I playmaker him. Shit I can do about that. It just is what it is. He's not going to throw the ball down the field, bro. He hasn't thrown the ball over 10 yards yet, bro.
I know sometimes we can get fooled when we watch him make catches as we just saw.
Bro, he just running pistol. He's not going to throw the ball down the field, bro. He can't. No, the dumbest shit I've ever seen in my life.
And it'll be second and goal. Second quarter action, 2 minutes to go on divisional round weekend. red zone trips so far that come up empty on. They'll look to reverse that trend on second and goal. They'll try to run this one in, and he'll take it into the end zone for a touchdown. It's a one-yard touchdown run, and his guys have taken the lead. Everybody in the stadium knew what they were going to do right there, CD. Three tight ends on the field, all that extra bulk, and they run it in.
And you saw where that one went, right? You run it over your best blocker. I can just see the head coach right now. I want to run this one over the big boy. And they got it done.
Point after, right down the middle. And that makes the score 14-7.
This is my biggest
The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. And we'll see a return here from the end zone.
You gotta hang that my team shit up to the goddamn midseason, bro. I'm telling you. That shit, bro. That's it over there is ass right now, bro. My mama. Niggas don't even be getting tired. They don't even be getting tired type shit. That's what make you mad. They don't even get tired. Let's go fast.
And then we see the empty zone there. Nightmare for the defense. They got a guy with a full head of steam. Not only does he catch it,
I don't know what Dick just did. He just went and sat his linebacker in the middle of the field as a safety, bro.
They'll look to throw now on first down. Pressure comes and down he goes. Now they got to get to the line quickly.
19 Lions.
On third down, he'll drop to throw.
I'm just doing shit too.
Looking left side, that's complete to Oliver. And he'll be out of bounds up near the 45 at the 44. It'll be a gain of 5, and it'll be fourth down. Try and throw. And that's caught inside the 30. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. That was signaling a timeout call as it comes with 9 seconds to go in this first half of play.
I tell you what, this is not for the faint of heart right here. Fourth down, this is taking a big risk, but it's as good a play call as you can imagine. And the defense, just not able to come up with the stop they needed. And this is not just a first down, but a big play as well.
Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. And it's caught. Touchdown. A great play there. In the final seconds of the first half. And the Armadillos have a chance to tie the game here in the final seconds of the half.
Hey. Slow that. There.
So time enough for a kickoff here. 5 seconds remaining in this first half. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone. So we will start here at the 25.
Okay, ready?
And they're just going to run it here up the middle. And they get him down, but not before he takes it
across. Oh, yeah, but you got to hang it up to the next season, Carl.
First half in the books. You're watching the NFL.
A lot of foolishness, boy. A lot of foolishness.
And we welcome you back now alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon, getting set for quarter number three here. A trip to the NFC title game hanging in the balance. Second half action back underway. Well, from deep in the end zone, he's going to bring this out.
Hey, you almost got out of there. Tell him they better stop playing with you, Hayden. Hayden, tell him stop playing with you. You're going to catch him. You're going to catch him when Hayden tell him stop playing with your dog.
The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. And CD, we are in for a very intriguing second half. This is what we wanted, all tied. This is what postseason football is all about.
It certainly is. It doesn't it speak to the
get out of there, CD.
Miss the next year, get replaced. We know it's an any given Sunday mentality. Nothing's easy in the
playoffs. That boy CD Lamb is like that boy's an animal on this game, bro. I kid you not. Ooh, I tried to run his ass over. He slow played that bitch.
3 yards, but no more than that. Second down.
Well, they're hoping that the second half is better for him than the first half. They've got to find a way to get him going. He's a big part of their offense.
Here we go. Second and seven.
Not gonna lie. I was gonna say, I don't think you want to press that right there, my boy. I'm gonna let y'all have it. You do not want to press that right there. Oh, and I had the running back too on the wheel route. He was eight bad.
He certainly looked like he knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but surprise, that guy was covered. So that took his attention elsewhere to no avail.
They head to the line facing a third and seven following the incompletion on second down. On play action, they'll throw. Pass taken in by his big tight end. And all the way in for the touchdown. A big play there. Saving his best for the playoffs with his third touchdown of the game. And the Armadillos had taken the lead. Extra point right down the middle.
Somebody gotta check the tight end, bruh. Somebody gotta check the tight end. That boy is going bananas right now. I need to turn him ball out.
Now at the line, ready for their next drive. And this game was all square at halftime, but now they find themselves down seven following.
And they need to take a good, relaxing, deep breath, don't you think? Because right now they might start to feel like they've got to play catch up here and start matching them point for point. But it's still too early to get there. They can still run their offense. Plenty of time to get back in this game.
Now off the play fake.
That bit right there crazy, man. They done got that bitch up out his ass. And my boy said, I don't give a fuck. sometimes it can break big. Let's one go downfield for Pierce. Tell boy, 6'4", you can't just throw that. You can't just throw that, bro. He's 6'4", bro. You better know what's going. You can't just throw that right there now. You done lost it. And I ain't even back him off. If I would have backed him off, oh, that would have been picked. He would have been down there waiting on it. I'm telling you now, you better stop doing that, because next time I'm going to back him off. And I'm going to let your ass have it on me. He running the ball. 3rd and 10. Let's run it. 3rd and 10. Let's run it, defense. 3rd and 10. Let's run it, defense. Give me a fucking stop, bro. Picks. What? Man, he over there exhaling, bro. I knew the play he was running. I run the same play. Oh, yeah. That's a good pass. I don't know where the fuck handles this shit right there, bro. That's your zone all the way, 110%. You on a deep third right there, my boy. You all the way on the left side of the field. Hey, that's how the game go, though. If you don't catch an interception, they are going to score that drive. You can 110% guarantee that. All you have to do is drop an interception. Have your player in position to catch an interception. Don't catch that pick. They're going to score. That is proven facts. It's just in the algorithm of the game, bro. Look at the bot shit he just threw the play before that. I should have been running the other way already. The offense back out there at the line, ready for the shit. Oh yeah, that's what I need them to do right there. Oh, Lord, this boy done fumbled. Now we got to get a stop. And it was set up perfect, bro. He's going to run the ball. I should have run commit. That's crazy. That's why you play Madden, girl. I don't think you want to play this either, my boy. This is a future too. That solid gainer will put them on the doorstep of the end zone. More importantly, it gives them a fresh set of downs. Nice work right there. I want that fucking card so bad, bro. I want that nigga so bad, bro. And I know he's stupid. Like, that bit Melo always got a fire in my team's heart, bro. If Pink Diamond still go crazy, that's how I know the Galaxy Open, not the Galaxy Open, the Dark Matter gonna be stupid, bro. I need that nigga. But he the only reason I was even opening packs, bro.
Hey, go sit down. Go.
Ready for their next drive. Last time out, they had the fumble that led to the touchdown. Not a great look on either side of the ball as the defense gave up the points to Charles, but they've got to take care of the football and do better here on this possession.
Like everything, my boy. They're trying to do it to the enemy. Damn. Y'all made me go back. Y'all made me go back 40 yards.
53 yards on the ground for him now on 9 carries.
Most of their damage has been done through the air. I mean, they've rung the bell 3 times with passing touchdowns, but guess what? Ground game has not been neglected. That's a burst right there.
Oh, boy, you must think know my quarterback can run. I bought that nigga too, but I got to go finish reconstructing my defense over there, boy, on my mama. And they both stop. Y'all both gonna stop in the same place, like in the same spot. What? Why would y'all do that?
Who
that? Oh, I ain't gonna count. I'm finna go by Raheem, bro. This nigga retarded, man. Oh, man, you know we trying to gain tackle. We got to get that ball out.
The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. And their lead has evaporated in this third quarter. It's tied once more as they begin with a first and 10.
Yeah, I got to see what he's talking about. I got him maxed out with abilities to my mama. I got his dad maxed out with abilities. I'm trying to see what he got going, boy. He maxed. Yes, sir. Get scared. I scared him up. He running too. Shoot the D line. I knew he was. Called it. He's running. He's trying to play the game so safe, bro. Put that ball in there, bro.
over and over because it's almost like a ballet that has to be choreographed. But how about once he made the decision to go, he committed to it and went. Let's face it, most teams are going to defend the running back much more than the quarterback on that type of a play.
Back now in San Antonio.
Okay.
All even as we get ready to start the fourth.
I mean,
from the 41, here's a second down and four. Now a give right side. The swing. And for what a few times here today.
Good defense, fellas. I ain't gonna lie, I supposed to decapitate his ass on my user, bro. They let it be through.
His carries tonight, they're getting up there, so maybe one of those every now and then is understandable.
I would agree with that. Understandable every now and then. Sometimes you come back and you fake it to him and go play action. But other times you say, okay, they got him on that one. We'll come back to him in another carry.
The offense on third down.
I'm stuck on the fucking D line. I was stuck on the damn D line, bro. Bro, can you throw the ball more than 5 yards down the field, bro? Is that what we gonna do, bro? Throw the ball 5 yards down the field every fucking play, bro. Like, God damn, bro. It don't work like that.
Better really as the night's going on.
This has been an up and down, back and forth type of a game, hasn't it? Maybe this long drive
don't work like that, bro.
A little bit of the wind out of their sails, kind of settle things down a little bit.
Now, second, shit, a lot of them do.
That's out to Hill, right
side. Shit, a lot of them do, bro. And they not trying to fix that shit, bro. They know it's fake. They don't give a fuck.
Operating from the gun, Aldridge. He'll be hit and taken down at the 21. It'll be a loss of 7 on the sack, and it brings up second. We've seen him escape similar situations earlier in the game and get away from pretty good yardage.
This is bad defense. I don't even know what the fuck I'm in right now, bro. They picked this damn play. They picked that damn play. I didn't even pick that play. Up in the club. Shell ball deep. Ooh, I tried to get back and decapitate him. This is terrible defense, but I don't have a choice but to run the shit.
A
Who that?
And this will not be returned. It'll come out to the 25.
Oh, the fucking kicker. I quick sold that nigga, man. Hey, boy, you cannot play. You have to go.
The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive.
Nah, he's talking about that player. I quick sold that nigga. Said the snot go? That bitch said the snot. Off ball and good feeds. Hey, funny, he ain't gonna take no regular jump shot. He ain't gonna take no regular jump shot. You better know what's going. Oh, that's my fault. That's my fault. I'm gonna throw that bitch to the post. I meant to throw that bitch to the post. That was my fault, bro. Damn, I just pressed the wrong button. That bitch done cost me the game, bro. So I just pressed the wrong button. I'm throwing the ball to the damn post, and I threw that. I pressed CD Lamb button. Who's on a fade, bro? The post was wide open, bro. Pressed the wrong damn button. That bit. Yeah, boy, that bit finito. This nigga finna run the ball like he been doing all game. Shit, did. Come on, man. Come on, man. Nah, Jokic, they let that nigga Jokic, you know, he got that crazy ass fade shot. That bitch really, if you know how to time that bit, if you know how to time it, bro, you'll never miss, I swear. Cause it like, it's hard to get a contest on it, bro. It's hard to get a contest on that bitch, bro. Damn, I had that post wide open, but I can't get over that shit, bro. That bit was wide ass open.
Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. And he's going to get 7 out of this before being taken down at the 27. Here's second down. Here's There's a play fake as they set up to throw. He finds his man complete. That's Oliver. And brought down, but not before reaching the 45-yard line.
And this was a nice example of an offensive coordinator scheming his guy open just a little underneath.
What you call him, bro? Thinking where you just threw the ball, your man is right there that you threw the ball to, bro.
Yeah, he's frustrated as it falls incomplete. Limited time left on the clock after that incompletion, so I think both sides are going to say...
Alex, that was your worst pass of the year, my boy. If you would have picked that, Boots.
It may be a non-stop push to finish this drive off. Everyone better be on the same page right now, because I'm going to try and get several plays off in quick succession if they can. Another throw on second down. This one incomplete as well. Back-to-back incompletions, but we know this is definitely four-down territory. Time not on their side. I don't think they want to try and get the first down in two installments. I think they got to go and get it right here, right now. He finds his man complete. That's Oliver. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. Okay, so now the question, how did he get that wide open?
Well, we both know that he shouldn't. Because from the time they handed out scouting reports before this game, he was circled, starred, everything. Find him, cover him. But sometimes you can scheme a guy open. You put the receivers in a bunch. Maybe you move some motion. Maybe you put him on the backside of a formation, and all of a sudden you've got a better matchup. Every now and then, the offensive guys, they figure a way to get him open, even with everyone keeping eyes on him.
And that's certainly a guy they want to keep trying to scheme open. And they have secured a spot in the conference championship.
Damn, I had that motherfucking touchdown on that post, bro. And I already knew what play I was running for two. I was definitely running for two.